What's up, everyone? Welcome back to another Portugal South and Farming Simulator 22. I'm your boy Gong. We're still in December, and that's because I have a couple purchases to make, and I just wanted you guys to catch that on camera so you're not, you know, surprised when you see it. So first up, let me go ahead and get myself a... Where is it now? Header trailer. We're buying the same exact one that we have leased, which is the N6035. Let's go ahead and purchase that. And then we can go ahead and return this one. Oh, no, crap. We already returned it. All right, guys, we are back. It's not ready. Can you come off the screen, please? All right, guys, we're back. Bomba Ras, pussy fuck shit, blood clot, Bomba fuck Ras, man. What's up, everybody? It's your boy Gong. Welcome back to another episode of Portugal South and Farming Simulator 22. It's still in December, and I just wanted you guys to catch a quick glimpse of what I'm doing. Purchasing some new equipment. This header was on sale, so I picked it up. Returned the header trailer I leased and purchased one for myself, the same exact one. Let's see if this will fit on here. Good to go. Next thing I want to do is really quickly is... where is the cedar? I'm going to purchase myself a cedar and a planter right now. Just to have. You know, like I said, we're going to need it in the coming, the future. I definitely believe that because especially for the next year, seasons has been on for quite a bit of time now. So it's going to be more consistent in terms of crops and all of that kind of stuff. So that's the aim. So let me get this to... Actually, let me... unload this. All right, so that's unloaded. Let's get this out to the store, get it returned, and I might purchase a different one, not the same exact one. And I'm gonna also purchase a planter as well. I have one in mind that I really am looking at. So let's get this back to the store, return, and purchase what we need to. Oops. All right, so let's take a look at what I was thinking about now. Let's get in here. All right, so where is it now? Planters here. Let's see, that is planters. I was thinking of this one for 25,000. It does quite a bit of stuff there. Cotton is one of them which we need. So let's get that purchased. Next thing is cedar. Now this is where it kind of gets tricky. Where's the Kubota stuff? How much money is that big Kubota? It's 3 meters. Let me just go to the brand. I actually thought there was a bigger cedar than that one. Guess not. It's a planta. That's a cedar that's 3 meters. So did I read wrong? Was it something else I was looking at that was 10.5 meters? Yeah, it was that. So okay. Never mind. Let's just look at the plant, the cedars that they have here. I want one that's wider than Alright, so I currently have one that is, Jesus, that's expensive. Why are these so expensive? So it's 3.6 meters. It's something a bit wider than that. $67,000. This does not have a fertilizer tank on there. Then we have this for $109,000, which is 6 meters as well. 6 meters. 8 meters. These are ridiculous. All right. Let's get the planter back to the farm, as well as the harvest stand in the header. All right, so we found what we're gonna purchase. We're gonna purchase the case. This one right here, SDX30, and the Concord 2400. Let's go ahead and just fill auger. I need this. What's the necessity of this? Let's just get it. And then get that. Alright, so now we're back down to 59,000. Alright, so I'm gonna get everything back to the farm. And then see you guys in January. Alright, so we picked up our first contract for the season. Well, for the new year, I should say. So, a sewing contract on field 10. We have the new cedar that we're going to test out. So, let's go ahead and fill it up. We don't have any seeds there. All right, let's go get some seeds off the farm itself. So yeah, quite a bit has happened. I may or may not have shown it, but yeah, you see the money is high. That's because we skipped through all the way till February. That was when the first contract came in, and as a result of the coffee and stuff, we made quite a bit of money. Do we have seeds? Yeah, we do have seeds. That only seed we have? No, we have several seeds. Okay. Yes, as a result of that, we have quite a bit of money, which is a good thing. Let's just get all of these seeds right now. Load that up and head to field 10. Get this contract going. Alright, so that's all it took. Right, hopefully we don't need much more than that. So field, which way is that? Oh, that's all the way up there. Alright, so we can exit here and take it up to the farm, up through the main farm. Does this look like, is it me or does it look like snow? It looks weird. Alright. I mean, I'm not like a geo buff or anything, but I don't think it snows in South Portugal. Well, I could be wrong. What do I know? All right, so let's head up to the field, get this sowing done, and collect the first money from our contracts. And yeah, there's more expansion to be done. We have quite a chunk of money now. to get a lot more stuff done. We do have several other new equipment. I did buy a harvester that was on sale, and I also bought a truck, which I think I'm gonna return. Let's see. So let's get to field 10 and get this done. All right, so yeah, let's get this done. Time lapse it real quick, and oh yeah, it's actually not going down that quickly, so this shouldn't actually take very long. So let's get a quick time lapse it. All right, so that contract is done. Let's go ahead and collect on it. And then let's head back to the farm and I'll show you guys all the cool new toys. All right, we're back at the farm. Like I stated earlier, we're gonna be doing cotton in our big field. So let me go ahead and re-up on everything we need. And just before that, let me just go ahead and show you guys around. So we put the big shed here. This is what keeps our the planter I was in, the cedar there, all our trailers, and then this one keeps our mowing equipment, and then the one over there keeps the like the plows and stuff like that. And as you can see, the tractor is over there. Now at the store, this is what I was talking about. This is the new harvester I bought that was on sale. I was testing something out with this trailer and that truck, so I'm gonna actually sell those right now. Trucks and then trailers. Yeah, didn't work the way I wanted it to work, so that, you know. So these are what is available in the store, not anything that we actually need. So let's go ahead and start planting on that field. That's not what I want to be in. There we go. Let's check the calendar really quick as well. So yeah, we're in the planting season for cotton. That's what we're going to be planting on the big field, and see if we be getting any more contracts in the meantime. So let's get started on the planting of that big field. Before I buy any more like land or anything like that, I'm gonna heavily invest in the livestock. I'm gonna make sure I fill all the pens we have before even doing anything else. So let's get some planting done. Or should I fill up on the, let's get the the small tractor here. Let's get him in a trailer and get some fertilizer in there. I'm gonna check in here first because I might have fertilizer in the silo. In. Okay, there we go. Fertilizer. Do we have any left in here? Seeds, TMR, forage shaft, silage, grass, hay. Nope. All right, so let's just get some from our production facility real quick. And as you can see, we actually have not picked up all products and sold them as yet. I still think there is some, maybe just a few coffee left. But we have olive oil over there. We have a whole bunch of mixed salad, grape juice, all of that stuff to be sold as well. But let's get the planting done of the cotton. That way we can just get that out of the way, basically. So let's fill up here and fertilizer. I know I don't need 20-something thousand, but let's just take it out anyways. And you are struggling now. What are you doing? Frighten him? Alright, let's see if we can actually refill from this truck. We might not be able to. Highly doubt that we're going to be able to do this. Open. Yeah, no. All right. So I'm going to have to just dump it in a silo and then have the planter take it from the silo. That's what's going to happen. Here's another problem I'm looking at. This has been saying harvested for the past 3 months maybe, and I don't think this is ready to be harvested yet either. It just still says growing, and I think maybe it needs another set of fertilizing as well, but I don't know, it just seems like it should have been done already. Like, not done, but ready to be harvested already. Can I get to... Okay, done. Alright, so while that is being done, I'm going to, yeah, I think I'm going to purchase some more cows. Let's head down to the cow barn real quick and see what's going on. Alright, so we have 42 animals in here, right? And if I go to here, we can hold 200. Produce milk. We can buy 60 right now. I'm just gonna buy the 60. And then let's see if we can buy another 60 of this. 62. 22. And then let's leave it at that for now. And then let's go check out how our sheep are doing. So they have food, have water. They are producing milk. All right, let's go ahead and get these guys filled as well. Also, whole 200. All right. Kind of 60 at that time. And let's just finish it. All right, 600,000 is where the money is at. Let's go ahead and do the same over here. All right, so everything is filled. No, I know I'm gonna have to put more food and stuff in here now. Health is at 33%. Let's let it run for a bit. Let's just check on the production of them, just to see. So we do need straw, more TMR, not an issue. And then sheep look good for now. All right, so let's just let that run. How much liters do we have here? So we have 771 milk and 763 wool. Alright. Let's go see how far this guy is. Alright, so they're doing them thing. Let's just run through a quick time lapse. Alright, so as expected, this dude stopped right here, so let's go ahead and just finish this ourselves. Rehire the worker right here. And then let's check for contracts. Still no contracts. Alright, what's going on with lettuce? What is missing? Water is missing. What else is missing from... Where's the coffee ones? Alright, so we are missing liquid fertilizer on both of those. Let's get that taken care of really quickly. Yes, I know the coffee greenhouses are going to take way more. Actually, no, it shouldn't. It should just take like 2,000 liters each, I believe. Let's see. Yep. So that's good to go. How far is this dude now? Alright, so I'm gonna just finish this myself like I said I was gonna do. Turn on lower. For whatever reason, he won't. Okay, so he's actually out of seeds as well. So let's go get some more seeds, get this finished. See where we are with the episode. So hopefully we get some more contracts in this year. And I'll check on those fields continuously to see if they're actually growing or not. Because from, I get the feeling they're not. And I don't understand why it wouldn't be growing. So I'm going to check into that. And then I may have to replow those fields and resow them. So let's hope that's not what will happen. Let's do the refill real quick. Let's go get the seeds. See what fertilizing stage the field we just planted is on. It should just be on one. No, needs to be rolled. That's gonna take a long time to do. Still didn't put the seeds in, did I? Oh, I did, but I didn't put enough. Oh boy. And I'm about to run out of fuel as well. Hopefully we can get this field done before we run out of fuel. I actually thought we rolled this field before. Alright, so the roller we have is, I believe, is way too small, so I'm gonna buy this bigger roller here. 14,000. Let's go pick that up at the store. Let's drop this off first, the planter off first. And then go pick it up from the store. Now it's kinda taking too long, so let's cut that in half. That should be good enough to get everything else that I need to get done. The roller only needs 160 horsepower. It's going to be 12 meters, so this tractor is more than capable. It's 305 horsepower, I think. Almost double the required horsepower. Let's check the contracts just really quickly. Nothing else yet. That's fancy. Such an odd film. Can't be so loving when I'm ready and such a douche when I'm ready. Alright, so real quick, there's another tractor available. It's a Massey Ferguson 7710S. Get the 220 option for $103,000. I want to see. I think that might be a mid-range tractor, right? It's typically, let's see how much it is with that. So it's typically $167,000 with the 220 horsepower. So I'm wondering if I should do that or I should get a larger tractor. Something with like 400 horsepower or something like that. I don't know. We'll see how it goes. You know what? I think I made my mind up on that tractor. I think I'm going to buy it. Front loader setup. Sure, why not? Front loader, yes. Just we'll get to that after. The reason why I did that is It's faster than this other medium-sized tractor I have, and I might sell this. We'll see how I feel about that here in a bit. But yeah, let's go. I'm gonna go feed the sheep. I added more TMR for the cows already. Just making sure everything is optimal for the best production of all the byproducts that they have. Alright, so all that's done. Now we're going to be doing... I'm going to be selling all of the stuff that we have here. I'm going to keep you guys in for this so you can actually see. Like, you know, how it works. Well, not necessarily how it works, but just how much money I make doing it. Just so you guys can see that it is not like a... like I'm cheating in money or anything like that. It's legitimately... just how much everything is sold for. So we're gonna have about 30,000 liters of honey here, I believe. Let's see. Yeah, we're gonna have quite a bit of honey. All right, so that's 16,000 liters right there. Let's go ahead and get this sold. And as you can see, more is still spawning in, and this is gonna be the same thing for the coffee. It's gonna be quite a bit of stuff, but I'm gonna just show you with those two items specifically how much money we make from it, you know? like I said, that way you could see the money actually coming in versus me doing it off camera. All right, so 16,000 liters of honey. Back up. All right, so that was 31,000, right? So now I'm under the 16,000 liters of coffee, just to show you how much it is. And then we'll finish the rest of it off camera. Do we even have 16,000 liters? No, we don't. Actually, with both sheds, we'll probably get 16,000 liters. So let's get the next set from this greenhouse here, which should bring it up to 16,000 liters. All right, so 16. This should be about 89,000, maybe. Somewhere there about. Well, that's 100,000, okay. So yeah, so that there you can see the reason why we make quite a bit of money off camera is from these items. It's from predominantly the honey and the coffee. All right, so we're finishing up the last of the products from the from the production facilities that do the tomato sauce, mixed veg, and the grape juice. We already did one trailer load with also the olive oil and stuff like that. So this is just the remnants of what's left. All So can we get this one off or no? Oh. All right. Still no contracts. So on that note, I'm going to end the video here. If you guys did like the video, please go ahead and hit the like button. If you want to stay up to date with what's going on, please go ahead and subscribe. If you guys want to be notified every time I post a video, hit the bell beside the subscribe button. If you have any tips, comments, suggestions, please leave them below and I'll get back to each and every one of you guys. Thank you guys for watching and thank you guys for the support.